Hello and welcome to Elite Cloud. Today, we are going to learn how to connect S3 bucket with CloudFront. For that, you need to have a S3 bucket created. As I have one already, here. Now in the search bar, search for CloudFront. Click on it. Click on Create CloudFront Distribution. Here choose the S3 bucket that you want to connect with CloudFront. Select Origin Access Control Settings to create an access control. Here just click on Create. If you see that this name already exists, you just have to modify it. Now scroll down, and in the Application Firewall section, select Do Not Enable Security Protections, and keep everything else default. Here in the default root object, just give index.html, as we have an index.html here, and this is going to be the root document that we want to access directly using the URL. Now click on Create Distribution. This deployment will take some time. Meanwhile, click on the Copy Policy and go to this page. Here click on the Bucket Policy. Edit. And paste the Bucket Policy. And save it. This way, CloudFront will be able to access the S3 bucket that we want to connect. Let's wait. The last modified status shows deploying. That means, it's deploying itself. So, this is going to take quite some time. In case you see an error message like this, you need to contact Amazon support, and they will fix this issue as soon as possible. Now wait for this to show a date. Okay, now it's showing a date and time. Let's copy this distribution domain name and browse it. And you can see that we are accessing our website using CloudFront. You can also check this from the network section. Refresh the site. And in the Xcache header, you can see that hit from the CloudFront. So now we are not accessing the S3 bucket directly, instead, we are accessing it through CloudFront. If we try to access this directly, you will see that we don't have access to view this. But using the CloudFront domain, we can access it. That's what we are doing here. We are connecting our S3 bucket through the CloudFront, without using a direct connection. That's it for this video. Thank you for being with Elite Cloud.